T-shirts are all the rage in fashion for teens these days, and I want to show you some real simple projects you can make using T-shirts, whether they're recycled or whether they're purchased at Michael's. The first one is this trendy T-shirt. You find them in all the stores right now, but they're very simple to make. I started by cutting off the sleeves and simply cutting a fringe. This is how you do it. You just cut off the hem of the sleeve, and that will kind of let the T-shirt curl and give a nice smooth look. And then you will begin by the fringe. And to keep it nice and straight, the best way is to find the point in which you want it to hang on your body and create a line. And just draw it with a pencil right across the T-shirt. Once you found your line, you might draw a straight line down the middle. And that is your point you will begin cutting. I like to cut the hem off the bottom too, because it'll help the T-shirt curl when you pull the strings after they've all been cut. A nice sharp scissors works great for this project. Once you have it all marked, you will begin by following your line and cutting nice and straight up to the point you have marked as the midpoint on the T-shirt. You will continue across the T-shirt on both sides, trying to keep your lines as straight as possible. Now, if you're experienced with cutting, you could go use a rotary cutter, but I would say most teens are using the scissors. You simply will cut your entire shirt into fringes, and once you're finished, you will go back and you will pull these. And look, you have a totally different look than you did prior. Once you have finished cutting the entire T-shirt and you've pulled on each string, you will get this trendy look that you see in all the stores. This T-shirt's really fun. You can add beads if you wanted to accent it. You could trim up the arms, and you could cut it to make it a sleeveless shirt. That's one of the fun projects. The other one is just as easy, and it's making this necklace. It's taking a strip of T-shirt that you've cut off the bottom. So you've started with a tube of T-shirt. You cut it open, and you began to stretch it to create these long strings. All you do is tie the strings together to create one long rope. Once you've tied the strings together, I'll just show you with two. You will then loop it around to get the size you would like that. You will trim these sides off, and you will find any charm you would like, and you will use another piece of T-shirt to tie it onto the bottom of the necklace. So that's the beginning step. This is what it would look like when finished. Trim up your ends, and you have a real funky T-shirt. I use tie-dye. You could use a solid color. You could use a recycled pattern shirt. Lastly, the same concept is done by taking another string of T-shirt, tying it together, adding a couple beads. The wood beads work best because they're the biggest. Just wrapping it around your wrist for a bracelet. These are three very simple T-shirt ideas, and I'd love to see your ideas on Facebook.